Welcome to UPDF's YouTube channel. Today we are back with another video on how to add a callout box in PDF on Windows. To do that, download UPDF from the link in the description and start performing the steps discussed in this video. In order to add a callout box easily within your PDF, follow these steps discussed in this tutorial. This will help you to learn smoothly to add a callout box in PDF on Windows. Launch UPDF. Import the PDF using the Open File option. Click the Comment option, choose the text callout icon from the top bar. Now, add the box anywhere on your PDF. Once added, you will get the option to customize it. Users can customize the text color, font style, border color, fill color, and even set the opacity. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way, you will get a notification for our future updates, and we will see you in another helpful review soon.